Happening now, that bitter cold means good news for people wanting to hit the ice at Mill Creek MetroPark. The new rink that was installed over the sand volleyball courts at Wick Recreation Area is now ready for skating. The rink doesn't have a refrigeration system, so it's only able to open when the weather is cold enough to safely freeze the water. Because the winter has been so mild, this will be the first chance people have to skate there.